A couple of agricultural dozers, not dozers, crawlers. On Maui, the sugar museum. Gas engine. This one's a 1930, it says. And the smaller version, 30. That fan drive's kind of a cool idea for being 80 years old or older. Probably run off gear drives. I guess back in the day, rubber wouldn't have had very good quality. They'd never blow a fan belt. Probably have fun keeping these things running. Misery riding on them. At least their fan belts would be good, their fan drive. No PTO.